He's got some more work to do, so
we'll back him over, guys.
I think everybody's aware of the situation that happened yesterday. I think it's unfortunate for all parties, an unfortunate distraction. But tonight we got the Phillies to play. The team's addressed the situation. The organization's made a statement. And, you know, that's really all there is to it. So thanks for taking your time, and we'll see you guys after the game.